Hey y'all, it's your girl Keto Chanik here, and let's get straight into these keto cheesecake stuffed strawberries, perfect for Valentine's Day. All you need is the keto-friendly sugar, cream cheese, and pure vanilla extract for the filling. Get it mixed in nice and well. Stuff those strawberries and melt your keto-friendly chocolate with coconut oil. Get those strawberries covered in that chocolate. Place them in the fridge for about 30 minutes. Take them out and enjoy. Hey y'all, it's your girl Keto Janik here. For Wing Wednesday, I wanted to try Rick Ross's wrap snack flavor, the sweet chili lemon pepper, and it was so good, y'all. Once you get everything in for the sauce, mix it nice and well. Place it over the stove, add your xanthan gum, and let it simmer for about 3 minutes until it's nice and thick. You're going to take your wings out of the air fryer, get that sauce mixed in nice and well, add some lemon pepper seasoning on top of them wings. Now, when I tell y'all these are fire, y'all have to try.